usually says that, used to say in the beginning, he said that I wanted to dress her age when it comes to fashion. Now what does he have to say? I think she's dressing your age.
Yeah, I think I'm dressing my age. It's summertime, so I'm wearing a jumpsuit, which is like short. It's not too revealing, but at the same time it's showing the right amount of skin, and the color is fresh, and the lip color is fresh. So all of those things. Minimal accessories, messy, like natural hair.
I'm doing it all night.
Yeah.
But have you asked Karan now? You know, because in the beginning he was like, wait, but were you doing that? Were you trying to be somebody else? Were you trying to really try hard?
I went through a phase where I was trying hard to get noticed. And I think those were all the biggest mistakes that I've made in terms of fashion. Mm. Or because I was never comfortable. So whenever I am comfortable, whenever I am happy the way I'm looking, it turns out well. But I think I'm also kind of like okay with not getting the thumbs up. I'm okay with just being like, okay, I was comfortable. But I'm always obviously not going to be one of those people who's never going to try out new things. I want to take risks in life.